Running a Bitcoin Lightning routing node is awesome because you can support the network. But if you're like me, you also want to earn a return on the Bitcoin that you are storing in your Lightning channels. Stick around. In this video, I'm going to give you a quick tutorial on how you can actually sell your excess liquidity, meaning the excess Bitcoin that you have available, and turn it into massive profits before you even route a single Satoshi. Now, I don't know about you, but I love to earn a return on my Satoshis, and I love to earn free Bitcoin, whether that means routing or otherwise. And recently, I discovered that Amboss.space has put out an all-new feature called Magma. Magma is a marketplace similar to the one that the Lightning Terminal has built into it, but it's a whole lot easier. In this marketplace, you or anyone can buy and sell channels to one another for tens or even hundreds of thousands of Satoshis. Basically, all you need to do is first create an offer and explain exactly how much you want to earn, both in PPM, meaning how many parts per million or how many Satoshis for every million of a channel that you open, what is the fixed fee, and what will be the fees that you are going to specify. You also specify a total amount that you have available on chain and publish the offer. Once you get an offer from someone and someone takes you up on your proposal, you then simply need to go in and create an invoice so that they can pay you. It's important at this stage to not open the channel until you have been paid. Amboss makes this very, very clear. Make sure you don't do it. Finally, once you have been paid, Amboss then gives you the information to go ahead and open up the channel. Hopefully you know how to open a channel using ThunderHub or any other service of your choice. And once you do that, you simply need to put in the transaction ID and output in a very specific way. Now, this can be a little bit confusing, so I'm actually going to demonstrate that for all of you on screen. Now, once the channel is open or is opening, you'll be able to see it in ThunderHub at pending. I'm actually recording this after the channel is already open. So I have the channel open here. You can see the Sats Hive channel. And I want to really quickly show you all exactly how you need to go about doing this and getting the transaction ID. The first thing you need to do is get the transaction ID from the actual channel as it opened. If you're looking at pending, it will show you the transaction ID for the pending channel. If you're not, if you've waited and it's going to be a little bit longer after the fact, once the channel's already open, then you are going to have to open the channel on Amboss, and it will give you some information about that channel. So we can get that transaction ID right here. But just imagine that I had opened it and it gave me this long transaction ID, which unfortunately we're going to blur part of. But there's a very important thing that you need to know when you put the information into Magma so that they know. And you need to know how to format this transaction correctly. So I've already done it here for you, but what you'll get is simply the transaction ID like that. And Mempool has a feature where you can highlight the appropriate input. Now, I'm going to make it really easy for all of you and say that if it's the first piece of the output, meaning the first output as mine is here, the 0.05, it's going to be colon zero. If it's the second one, it's going to be one and so on. But just to test and make sure, you can go up here to the address bar and put in colon zero, for example, and Mempool is going to highlight it. You're then going to take this exact format here, including the colon zero, and then that is what you need to put into Amboss, the transaction ID, colon, and the input or output number, such as colon zero, colon one. So it took me a while to figure this out. I don't want you all to struggle with it. Once you do that, after three block confirmations, Amboss will recognize and you will get paid your beautiful sats. And honestly, that's it. It literally takes a few minutes if you know what you're doing, and hopefully all of you now know what you're doing, and you can earn tens of thousands of Satoshis plus whatever you're going to earn actually routing sats through that channel. Personally, I want to thank my new friend out there, Sats Hive, because they actually paid me 22,000 500 Satoshis for opening up a simple 5 mil channel, which is a really incredible start to making that channel very, very profitable. So if you have some excess liquidity on your on-chain wallet and you want to earn some sats, but you're not sure you're going to earn a whole lot through routing, maybe because your node is new, maybe because you don't have a lot of other channels, what a great way to open up channels and actually get paid to do it. I really hope you've enjoyed this video. If you want to see more short tutorials like this, please make sure to like and subscribe, and let me know in the comments below. I'm always looking for ideas and suggestions for videos. Thanks so much, and happy routing.